fire, and we keep adding to it, in a few hours it'll be right the way to the back and much, much bigger. Now it'll be on for 16 hours and you'll be lucky if there's 3 inches of ash. Now if you burn coal for 16 hours, you'll have about that much waste. Very, very economic to use. So we're going to use it for 16 hours, we're going to take the ashes out, close it up, and then we're going to take the waste heat from the still house, is in these pipes, the hot water from the condenser. We have a blower blows there up through the kiln for about 20 hours to dry the whole thing off.